ears up.
What's up guys, I'm here to show you a rig that I use for the schools, SchoolSync Nationals last year on the West Coast. It's a sandy rig from Lesser Sand Sharks and it can also be used for edibles. What you need is 13 kilo Rovex line leader, two circle hooks, 3-0, two swivels, two triple swivels, and there's plastic grapple sinker. So what you do is, we're going to be using the snell knot for the hook. So you thread it through there like that. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And you... No, sorry. You don't want it to go like this, because then you're going to struggle to hook the fish. So you put it through... So basically you put it through this way, and then you have it like that, so that when the fish bites, you're going to pull and it's going to come into his mouth. We'll just put that over here for now. You'll do the same for the other hook. And you just do that. So now we're going to tie the line onto the first swivel. Just a normal fisherman's knot or improved clinch knot. This you're connecting to your other swivel over here, so it doesn't need to be too long. Just about that long. So there you are, your two swivels connected to this line. Then if one hook line is a bit shorter than the other, the shorter one I put at the bottom swivel. So you tie the two hook lines, one to the bottom swivel and one to the top swivel. This rig is a rig for when you're fishing sandy beaches, for sand sharks, small rays, or edibles. I wouldn't recommend this rig on rocks, because it's just going to get stuck. So it's like this. And now you're going to tie leader to your, this is a 4 ounce plastic grapple sinker. You can use a cone sinker, but I like the plastic grapple sinkers because it stays in one place, and if you want to move it, you can reel it in, unlike the wire grapple sinkers. But it doesn't stay tight though. That's the only thing. You must always make sure the sinker line is longer than the hook line. So you just measure it a bit. Okay, so here's your rig. It's the best rig I recommend for the School Zinc Nationals that I fished last year, and I'm fishing again this year. It's on the west coast, so you're catching sand sharks, blue rays, and eagle rays. It's a perfect rig. You usually have a mullet bait on the top, a mullet fillet, and a chokka fillet on the bottom. And this is a good rig. So thanks for watching, and until next time, goodbye. There must be some